Humanity faced huge crisis in these years due to pandemic, isn't it? It has been reported that AI has helped in identifying the people who are infected with COVID-19 in a short span of time. Also, it helped many people to consult doctors through telemedicine to protect the doctors from possible exposure to infection. In addition to this, AI has gained a lot of investment and support across the world as viable support to reducing environmental emissions and protecting natural resources. Yan Li Chen mentioned that our intelligence is what makes us human, and AI is an extension of that quality. I am Abhinav Krishna from Indian School Sohar. My presentation is on artificial intelligence applications and emerging trends. What is AI? Artificial intelligence is the ability of a computer to do tasks that are usually done by us. We are performing multitudinous tasks such as understanding, identifying, classifying, and finding a suitable solution that requires processing of data, information, and experience. The ideal characteristics of AI is the ability to rationalize and take actions that have the best chance of achieving a specific goal. Now, let us explore the various applications of AI. There are numerous softwares and applications based on AI have been used for education. Let us have a detailed profiling of AI applications in the field of education. Global adoption of technology in education is transforming the way we learn. There is huge scope for artificial intelligence tools that can be applied to improve the learning processes. This includes AI-based personalized study schedules for each learner considering the knowledge gaps, smart contents by the use of AI for digital textbooks to study guides, tools for better understanding of concepts, new ways of perceiving information such as visualization, simulation, and animations. With AI-powered chatbots, students can avoid being embarrassed by asking for additional help in front of their friends. Artificial intelligence tools can be successfully trained to help any group of students with the special needs. AI in education, an emerging trend. The application of AI in education is emerging and expanding its horizon. To cite few of them, an app named Cram101 uses AI to break down textbook contents into smart study guide that includes chapter summaries, true or false, choice practice tests, and flashcards. That's interesting, isn't it? Mastery Learning, an AI tool, supports the effectiveness of individualized tutoring and instruction in the classroom. Looks amazing. Carnegie's Learning Mika software, for example, uses cognitive science and machine learning technologies to provide personalized tutoring and real-time feedback, instant feedback. Wow! What do you mean by machine learning? Machine learning refers to the concept that computer programs can automatically learn from and adapt to new data without being assisted by humans. A subset of artificial intelligence is machine learning. This term is applied to any machine that exhibits traits that are associated with the human mind, such as learning and problem solving. Machine learning has many important applications in various fields such as education, software, technology, military, defense, healthcare, finance, metrology, and e-commerce. Let me give you a few examples of application of machine learning in practical context. The ILI is a small handheld voice translator built to translate simple common phrases for travelers. Pilot is a pair of wireless earbuds for facilitating a two-way conversation between speakers of two different languages. Machine learning concept has been used by weather and climate forecasting by National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration and National Weather Services of USA. This improves forecasts and provides more accurate, far-reaching weather, climate, ocean, and space weather information. Machine learning has three basic principles. One, learning, acquiring and processing the new experience. Second, self-correction, refining the algorithm to ensure the most accurate results. And the third, reasoning, picking up the specific algorithm to resolve a task. These three principles led to four dimensions of machine learning. One, assisted intelligence. Second, automation. Third, augmented intelligence. And fourth, autonomous intelligence. As per the latest report from World Health Organization, 1.4 million, that is 10% of the COVID cases, goes to the frontline health workers. Doctors, nurses, and paramedics around the world are facing a huge workload in overstretched health facilities. They are working in stressful and frightening work environments, not just the virus is just little understood, but because in the most settings they are underprotected, overworked, and themselves vulnerable to infection. My innovative project with AI. To protect these health workers from COVID-19, I have used artificial intelligence to identify the people who are taken off their masks. This app will screen the people and protect the entire community. And as it offers the first line of protection in public places such as malls, hospitals, schools, colleges and workplaces. I'm going to train the model which will help us to catch whether the person is wearing the mask or not wearing the mask. So I'm going to teach the model to the site teachablemachine.com. Here the inputs are the images of people with and without the mask. So there are here two different classes. I've named them as mask off and mask on. So now I'm going to give pictures without mask, without a person wearing mask. So as you can see me here in the webcam, so I'm going to give different poses and different angles without mask. So I've captured here 41 pose samples. Now I'm going to do the same, but now I'm going to wear the mask. Okay, so after completing, now I'm going to click on train model. So after training the model, we have here a preview option. So I'm without mask, so it's written here 100% mask off. And now if I wear a mask, and it's written here mask on. So through this we have proved that we have trained the model. In this project, I've used Google's Teachable Machine, which is a web-based tool that makes creating machine learning. The models made with Teachable Machine are real TensorFlow models. In this project, people who are entering public places will be screened based on whether they are wearing mask or not. The phase one of the project, gathering of respective images is done to help the computer for different categories. In the phase two of the project, training the model for exact classification of the input data. And the phase three, trained model is exported to suitable platform for creating end user platform. For this, I've used PictoBlocks for creating respective images and warning messages for the data. PictoBlocks is a graphical programming software based on the latest version of Scratch. As you could see me in the screen, and here the virus gives a command saying, please wear your mask or I will attack you, just because I'm not wearing the mask. So if I now wear the mask, here in the recognition windows, it shows mask on and the virus says, thank you for wearing the mask. You and others are safe now. Thank you. AI is an important component for new generation learners, which helps in easier access to learning, provide individualized study schedule, helps in simulation and instilling the confidence among the young minds like us. Education is a domain largely ruled by human-to-human interaction, and integration of AI has been slower to develop the necessary human-like attributes of responsiveness, adaptability and understanding. Yet, there are plenty of areas where AI inherent strengths to help to fill the gap in learning and teaching. I would like to thank the organizers of COMEX AI International Conference for giving me this opportunity. I would like to thank the principal of Indian School, Sohar.